Here or here? What's it all about then? Well, here, which you can see has an ear in it, is the word you use when it involves listening to someone or something. For example, when Saints score, you can hear the roar from outside the ground. She was fed up, but she wanted to hear what he had to say. The other here is used when you're talking about where an object or a person is. It kind of means in this place. For example, I'm sure I left my keys here. Here they are, the best footy team in Liverpool. Not. So that's it. Here or here, that's what it's all about.